Kantaka may be useful in looking at providing cars for Uber-like services, smaller cars that people can buy. If Kantaka is selling a car at almost 80,000 or 90,000 cedis, and a VW comes here with its efficient, super efficient, you know, assembly, and then undercuts you, that's not government's fault. I can understand that the economic challenges within the country may make it difficult for Kantaka to survive. But from a purely marketing standpoint, Kantaka would be better off not going into maybe high-end type of cars. Because already the competition there is steep, and it's difficult to meet all of that, especially meet the market, the demand, the efficiency, the designs.
Yes, but my point is...